क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, अ ट्रेन कवर्ड अ सर्टेन डिस्टेंस एट ए यूनिफॉर्म स्पीड. इफ द ट्रेन वुड हैव बीन 10 किलोमीटर पर आवर फास्टर, इट वुड हैव टेकन 2 आवर्स लेस देन द शेड्यूल टाइम. एंड इफ द ट्रेन वर स्लोअर बाय 10 किलोमीटर पर आवर, इट वुड हैव टेकन 3 आवर्स मोर देन द शेड्यूल टाइम. ओके, सो देयर इज अ सर्टेन डिस्टेंस, लेट दैट डिस्टेंस इज डी. Let the distance traveled by train is equal to d kilometer, and let the normal speed of train is equal to x kilometer per hour, and let the total time in normal. Okay, let the normal time taken by train is equal to t hour. Okay, so we know that distance is equal to speed into time. So we know that distance is equal to speed into time. So that is d is equal to x multiplied by t. So d is equal to xt. Say equation 1. And also we know that d upon t is equal to x. That is distance divided by time is equal to x. Now as per statement 1, statement 1, we have, now if a train would have been 10 km faster, so 10 km faster means speed is equal to x plus 10, so previous speed is x km, so plus 10 km per hour, so this is the new speed, distance will remain as it is, same, and time will be, it would have taken 2 hours less. Previously it is taking t hours, now it is taking t minus 2, because 2 hours less. Now let's take this to right hand side. So d is equal to t minus 2 multiplied by x plus 10. So this is equal to t multiplied by x, tx, plus t multiplied by 10, plus 10t. Minus 2 multiplied by x is equal to minus 2x. Minus 2 multiplied by plus 10 is equal to minus 20. Now putting the value of d is equal to xt from equation 1. Putting value of d from equation 1 into equation 2. So we get d is equal to xt is equal to tx, or xt is the same thing, plus 10t minus 2x minus 20. Let's take it to left hand side. So this is equal to xt minus xt, no sign is plus sign, is equal to 10t minus 2x minus 20. So this is equal to 0 is equal to 10t minus 2x minus 20. Let's take this 20 to left hand side. So 0 plus 20 is equal to 10t minus 2x. So this is equal to 20 is equal to 10t minus 2x. Say equation 3. Now as per statement 2, if the train was slower by 10 km, so as per statement 2, we have d distance will remain as it is. Now time, it is taking 3 hours more. So time is equal to t plus 3. And speed is equal to 10 kilometers slower. So that means x minus 10. So again d is equal to t plus 3 multiplied by x minus 10. So d is equal to t multiplied by x, tx, minus 10t plus 3x minus 30. Now again putting, say equation 4, putting the value of D is equal to XC from equation 1 into equation 4. So putting value of D from equation 1 into equation 4. So this is equal to XT, and TX can be XT minus 10T plus 3X minus 30. So no sign is plus sign, take it to left hand side minus XT. This is also, let's take it to left hand side, plus 30 is equal to minus 10T plus 3X. Now, let's, so this becomes 0. So 0 plus 30 is equal to 30 is equal to minus 10T plus 3X. So equation 5. Now equation 3 and 5. This is 10T, this is 10T. Elimination method, if we just add it, so this will be cut. So adding equation 3 and equation 5. So left hand side will be added. So 20 plus 30 is equal to 10T minus 2X plus minus 10T plus 3X minus 10T plus 3X. So 20 plus 30 is equal to 50. 10T minus 2X minus 10T plus 3X. No sign is plus sign. So plus 10T minus 10T cut. So this is equal to minus 2X plus 3X is equal to plus 1X. 1 multiplied by anything is the same thing. So X is equal to 50. Now putting the value of X is equal to 50 into say equation 3. Putting value of X is equal to 50 into equation 3. So 20 is equal to 10T minus 2 into X, which is equal to 50. So 20 is equal to 10T minus 100. Take this 100 minus 100 to left side. So 20 plus 100 is equal to 10T. So 120 is equal to 10T. So 120 divided by 10 is equal to T. So 12 is equal to T. So T is equal to 12 hours. And now we need to find the distance. So let's put the values. Okay, where is D? Okay. Here is D. Okay, now putting the value of X and T into equation 1. Putting value of X and T into equation 1. So D is equal to X, that is 50, multiplied by T, 12, is equal to 600 km. So this is equal to hour, and X is equal to 50 is equal to kilometer per hour. So this is the way we can find. The only thing you need to understand is that there are certain equations, and finally we made it two linear equations with two variables. Then by elimination method we can find value of one variable, then keep on putting it back into equations, we can find the other variables.